everyone. We're back this week with doing a kid-friendly cardio workout. I'm Mackenzie.
And I'm Lauren.
And we're going ahead and get started.
All right, so you don't need much. You just need a little space. So today, to warm up, we're just gonna skip around. So if you don't have a lot of space, you can do that just in person, just kinda, or you can skip around.
In a thundering herd, we feel a lot like cattle.
And if you don't have a lot of space, it's totally fine to just be right here.
Hey, think of instead a girl worth fighting for. Huh? That's what I said, a girl worth fighting for.
Hopefully that was a really great warm-up.
Now we're gonna start with the single leg balance.
So on your right foot first, you're gonna pick up your left foot.
And once you get balanced, you can go ahead and try to hop around on your right.
She looks like it all depends on what she cooks like.
Beef, pork, chicken.
Woo! Feel the burn. Keep it going.
Okay, we're gonna switch legs now.
Ready? Go.
Now.
All right, going off of that, we're gonna do a balance challenge. So see how long you can balance. The goal, 30 seconds.
Okay, we're gonna head and start on our right foot. Ready, go.
How about a girl who's got a brain?
Careful not to touch anything with your arms or your foot on the floor.
And if you fall, it's okay, just pick right back up.
He thinks he's such a lady killer.
A girl back home who's unlike any other.
Hey, now we're gonna switch. Ready, go.
Is his mother.
What do we want?
A girl worth fighting for.
Wish that I had
a girl worth fighting for.
Travel on, there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
Just doing a squat hold. So almost like that, you're gonna get right here and hold it for the whole minute. Hands up.
You're going my way, I wanna drive it all night long.
Good job.
We're all winners on that one. That was hard.
Are we going to play the game hopscotch?
Super similar. Gonna do our feet apart. One up, out, up, out.
In the air. Make sure your arms and your palms are flat on the ground.
You don't want to be like this. You keep their butt down.
Or too flat. Just flat. All right, let's. 3, 2, 1.
Woo! Great job.
That was a good job.
Now we're going to go back up onto our feet and start with some jumping jacks.
Let's get it.
Your toes and then just keep doing it.
Let me take your order, I'll jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me. Life is your restaurant and I'm your maitre d'.
Kind of like another version of a sit-up, but your legs are flat.
We pride ourselves on service. You the boss, the king, the chef. Say what you wish, it's yours to dish. How about a little more baklava? Have some of column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me.
It's a little bit of two-in-one action. You get a good stretch while working your muscles.
The big part. Oh. Can your friends do this? Can your friends do that? Can your friends pull this out of their little hat?
Looks good, guys. How many did you get to?
Should probably be around 15, 20. If not, that's totally fine.
Take your time if you need to try to reach that goal. It may take some people longer than others. That's totally okay.
Now we're gonna head into our next exercise. Okay, guys, for our last exercise, we're gonna stay down on the floor. We're gonna come to all fours. And we're gonna do what we call mountain climbers.
Ready?
Well, I'm on the job. Yeah.
You big nabob. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend like me.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe so that you can get all of our updates on all of our new videos.
And we'll see you again next week. Bye.
See ya.